How'd you guess?
Come on, Jane Lee. I want to hear every entry. Even better, we should go outside right now.
But it's not snowing yet.
But it could. It could start snowing any moment.
Then let's go.
Let the show begin. Totally sucks.
I know.
I know.
Wait a minute. What if children don't have any money?
We'll take their parents' credit cards.
Or the...
Well, I can't say it sounds good. And I've never been on a trip to Jamaica. Okay, let's do it.
Hooray! Hooray! Happy Christmas, everybody! Hooray!
What if I stick out my tongue and it doesn't stick? What if nothing happens? It's tempting. Very tempting. I won't do it! I won't do it! No! I'm not going to do it.
Tonight, you will wear your pajamas inside out and backwards. Two, you will take a spoon, put it in the freezer for 5 minutes. Then, place it underneath your pillow pointing north.
Do you lick the spoon before you put it in the freezer?
That's your own personal choice. It is imperative you don't jinx the operation. If you have homework, don't completely leave it. Do some, otherwise we cancel defense.
Doesn't that mean you're gonna have to study?
You're not helping.
I've heard you're supposed to flush ice cubes at the toilet.
You're supposed to go outside and fling them at a tree.
That doesn't make any sense.
And flushing ice cubes is something Einstein would come up with?
Please.
I feel that energy. We will make it down this hill. Say it with me. We will make it down this hill.
We will make it down this hill.
You too. Say it.
We will make it down this hill.
Louder.
We will make it down this hill.
We will conquer stinking dog face.
We will conquer stinking dog face.
Beat dog face.
Beat dog face.
Beat dog face! Beat dog face! Beat dog face!
Whoa, I feel great!
I can't! I'm too afraid! Or I'm overwhelmed! Tissue!
It's gonna be June by the time she gets outside.
No, leave it to me. Jane Lee, it's time for you to go on the snow. What are you doing? Wait! Rachel Spencer, is that a smile? Are you actually smiling?
Bite your tongue.
Whatever. Hey, everybody, snowball fight!
No,
snowball,
what are you doing? Wait!
Oh, Mr. Kringle, the soon gonna jingle the bells that'll tingle all your troubles away. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He's got a sleigh full, it's not gonna stay full. He's got stuff to drop at every stop of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He'll be here with the answer to the prayers that you made through the year. You'll get yours if you've done everything you should. Special good, he'll make this December the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here December, the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting, they're all congregating, waiting for the man with the bag. Waiting for the man with the bag.
Merry Christmas.